No! Oh, oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh,
oh. Hey. Look at this door, you have to give me a kiss. No! Stop!
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to place you under arrest.
Why?
Today, we're doing a 24-hour last leave Tesla wins $10,000. The rules are simple. Don't leave the car. If your feet touch the ground at any point before the 24 hours, then you'll lose the challenge and you'll have to face an extreme punishment. Hey, my name is Alan and I'm about to be $10,000 richer. Hey, my name is Alex and I'm gonna win because I never lose.
Yeah, you never lose weight either.
God,
I don't want to film this anymore, guys. Take me home.
Hi, my name is Kat, and if I win $10,000, I'm gonna buy Alex a gym membership.
Hey, my name is Tanner, and I'm at a disadvantage because I still have explosive diarrhea.
Hey, my name is Sean, and I'm gonna be using the prize money for.
You can't say that, Sean.
You can't say that. Alright, so before we officially begin the challenge, I'm gonna give everyone 5 minutes to grab whatever they need for the 24 hours starting now. Alright, so now that we're done shopping, let's take a look inside each person's shopping cart. So I have a bunch of blankets here, some pillows, a PS5 controller, and also a PS5. You know, for me, I don't know how often we're gonna stop for food, so I got some snacks to help me last, got some more snacks, some drinks, and some more snacks. Why are you shaking your head, Kat?
Well, it's really thoughtful that you got enough for everyone.
I got a pillow, stocked up on toilet paper, and then got some diapers, doctor's order.
I got a pillow, I got some purses, some jewelry, little stuffed animal.
Kat, what's all this?
Well, you said get anything that I wanted.
We said whatever you need for the video. This is, are you gonna sleep on the purse? And well, what is this candle for?
I need this candle just in case Alex farts.
All right, let's take a look at what Sean got.
Okay, I like it simple and sweet, so I got tissue and lotion.
Hey, honestly, I don't think we're gonna have a problem staying here for over 24 hours because we're all having a lot of fun. I could even stay in here for 2 days even.
Hey guys, can I get a freebie? I need to go pee really badly.
Well, you have to do it inside the car. You can't step out and pee.
No, just real quick.
No, you can't. Is pee worth $10,000, Tanner?
All right, pop the trunk.
All right.
Oh my God, he's actually doing it. Oh,
you're
no.
actually doing it.
Oh, hey, yo, this car's about to smell like pee.
Why are you guys always on your phone, like all the time? What are you even doing?
Oh, well, we're playing Dragon City.
Dragon City? Wait, that's funny because this video is actually sponsored by Dragon City. Dragon City is a free-to-play mobile game and it's available on both iOS and Android, but also Windows and Amazon. You can collect over 1,000 different dragons and build your own dragon empire. You can even breed 2 new dragons to get new ones, hatch them, and feed them to evolve. You can train your dragons in order to make them more powerful and take them into battle. There's also different PvP modes that let you fight against your friends and challenge other dragon masters. There are several events every week and a brand new battle pass to discover. You can also find many of your favorite YouTubers in Dragon City, like Preston, The Boys, Fundy, Dream, George Not Found, Wisp, and many others. So make sure you click the link in the description to download Dragon City for free, and you will also receive a special free reward, which includes 15,000 food and 30,000 gold, and the very rare Space Being Dragon. These will only be available for new users and for only 7 days. So we're driving down to go see Ben right now, and I don't feel like driving, and I totally forgot this, but Tesla's actually have autopilot, so check this out, guys. Ah, look at this. Look at this. Hey, look, watch this. Wait, watch this. Look, left turn.
Whoa.
You know what? I'm gonna take a quick nap. Wait, watch out. All right, Ben. Down for some food.
I saw y'all were doing the 24 hours in the car, so I thought I would join, bring you guys some food.
Ben's trying to win that $10,000.
I am. One for Alan.
All right.
One for Kat. Passes back to Tanner. Sean ordered a coffee. Passed it back to Sean. And then I got myself a drink, so that's about it.
All right. Are you guys ready?
Yep.
Wait, where's my food at?
Oh crap, it's inside. Let me get it real quick.
Oh, I was about to say, man, I'm pretty hungry, man.
Oh yeah. All right, I got it.
All right.
Okay, Alex, here you go.
What is that?
Weight loss pills.
Wait, who are they prescribed by?
It says Dr. Cat Hixson.
What?
Wow!
Hey, I was told to pick him up. I didn't prescribe him.
Wow!
That's Cat.
Not again. I don't get to eat now, and I gotta eat pills instead?
That's Cat's fault, what? Yeah. You know, so since I brought you guys food, I thought maybe I could, you know, join the challenge.
I will say we are going to sleep in a few hours, and we're probably gonna have to end up sharing a blanket with Sean.
Yep, okay, cool. I'll see you guys later.
Oh, so he's out of the challenge, okay. So since no one has left the Tesla yet, I had this crazy idea that's definitely gonna make some of us leave the Tesla, including myself.
Jay?
Where's the pen? I think it's in my butt.
Oh, no!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, that's a f***ing king cobra!
That's just about the length of the Tesla.
Dude, there's a crack on the car. There's a freaking crack right here.
It's f***ing hissing at me!
Okay, well, I'll be right back. I gotta go to lunch.
What?
No. I'll be back in 1 hour. No. New rule, you gotta be in the car, right?
Get inside right now! Open the door! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Hey, he's hissing. He's literally, oh my god, he's literally hissing. He's hissing.
You know, it's been an hour. Can we like get the snakes out of the car now?
Snake away from me right now. Get this guy away from me right now. Jay, please.
Don't do that!
Can pretend a snake bit me. Jay, are you sure that's all the snakes?
What about Sean's python?
A dwarf python?
If you like snakes for some weird reason, then go check Jay out.
Okay, you guys ready? A Fear Factor video? That sounds awesome. 600,000. Come on, guys.
600,000 likes? 600,000 likes and Jay will make us face our biggest fears. You guys heard it. 600,000 likes and we'll do it. So we feel like pranking some people right now, except the problem is we can't get out of the Tesla. So instead, we're going to be doing a drive-thru prank.
Hi, welcome to Wendy's.
Habla español.
Sí, ¿cómo le podemos ayudar?
Let me get a spicy McNugget meal.
Okay, the spicy chicken by sale or meal?
Mino inglés.
Okay, el spicy chicken lo quiere el puro sandwich.
Sí.
Okay, ¿algo más que quiera agregar?
One more, uno más.
Okay, me voy a hablar en español porque se confundió. Okay, ¿quiere dos?
Con queso.
¿Los dos con queso?
Sí.
Okay, 12.69 a la segunda ventanilla, por favor.
Tonacho, de nada. Hello. Sorry, my teacher.
Spanish, English.
No, my teacher made me do it for my Spanish class. Sorry.
Hey, that's why I love Wendy's.
Yeah, hey, it's always Wendy's this and Wendy's that, but Wendy's day is gonna get better.
And it's always Wilma this and Wilma that, but when my heart stop aching, all these fat jokes, Kat.
What?
Hey, one more fat joke and you're gonna have to leave
exit
the car.
The vehicle.
How bad do you want that $10,000? Can you control yourself to not make one more fat joke?
If you get this question right.
What the f***? Are you serious right now?
Can I ask what y'all doing here?
We're filming a YouTube video.
Filming a YouTube video. You got a permit for that?
I don't.
I'm gonna have to see some IDs.
For everyone or just
everyone?
Why do you need my ID?
I need everyone's in the car. What I don't need is attitude.
I didn't do anything.
I didn't say you did anything. We'll find out about that. I need to see your ID.
I don't have it.
You don't have it?
Nope.
All right, Pink, step out the vehicle.
Yeah, Kat.
All right, raise your hands above your head. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to place her under arrest.
Why?
Well, for what?
There's reports that you've made one too many fat jokes.
But it was a prank, so it doesn't count because we're making a rules right now. But yes, guys, that was actually the dare for this week's video. Have Kat stop calling Alex fat. And now they would do one of your dares. We dare you guys to like this video.
My friends are just looking for you.
We have a fun game to play with you guys.
Oh,
okay?
Yay! Why do you guys have a PS5 controller in here?
Imagine everyone driving by seeing us like getting
Look how many of them are there. Hey, that's the kid who called me fat.
No cat. You and Alan look kind of different.
Because of the hair. We have different hair now.
No, it's because of the way.
Oh!
My favorite.
Yeah.
Since you guys are subscribers, you guys are going to be taking turns spinning the wheel of subscribers, and whatever amount the wheel lands on is the amount of money you guys win, okay?
Hold up, so we can win $1,000.
Yes, up to $1,000. Yes!
We make our subscribers rich.
Wait, win some money.
No cheating. I'll give you 100.
Yeah!
Wait. You
didn't get money. 100.
No, it's 75.
No,
oh, it's 75.
75.
$80.
Let's go! Yeah.
Two more spins.
No. Unlucky.
Wait a second here. I only have 100, so I'll give you 100 anyway.
Just because he helped us find you guys, okay?
This doesn't look good, guys. This doesn't look good.
Doesn't look good for us.
Okay. Ah! Hold up! Am I living a dream?
8, 9, 10.
I'm living
$1,000! Yeah! Keep in mind, all of these people are subscribers, so if you guys want to be in our videos one day and win some money, then be sure to subscribe.
Best YouTubers ever!
Yeah!
Back in the day, I had my girlfriend convinced I was deaf because I never listened to anything she said.
Well, my girlfriend used to think I was her boyfriend.
Well, I was gonna get married to this girl once, but I couldn't because she was sick with cancer.
See? Like, that wasn't funny.
And let me show you guys this really, really cool Tesla feature that you can also do on your phone. You can actually go on our YouTube account. You can actually just do this right here. You can hit subscribe and official Tesla's account. Just subscribe to our Stokes Twins YouTube channel. And are you guys really gonna let a Tesla out-subscribe you? Because I know you guys can see that we're so close to 10 million subscribers. We're just this close, guys, and only you can help us get there.
Yes.
Just you guys. What was that, Tanner?
Guys, I don't think you understand. I don't want to use restroom, but I need to use restroom.
What is that what the smell is?
Maybe.
On a scale of 1 to 10, is this like a explosive diarrhea, sort of?
Yes.
So, unfortunately, guys, you guys heard Tanner. I think he is quitting the challenge now, and thank you, Tanner, for participating in it.
Wait, who said I was doing it outside of the car?
You're not pooping inside the car. You poop inside the car, you're not getting the money either way.
Somebody better bring a trash can over then.
Oh my God. Wait, what about toilet paper?
Honestly, I don't care.
I'm not eating anymore. Oh. I can't eat with this. No!
Travel to another location. So we're all a little bored right now, and since we can't get out of the car, we're gonna get our dad to bring out the cat so we can play with him. Oh my God, what is
Tanner?
Oh my.
Hi, Tanner.
Oh
hi,
Tanner.
Oh. Handsome's here.
Handsome.
Oh. Look how big he's gotten. Look at this.
Look at the belly on this thing.
Hey, cat, you know, you can call me fat, but not my cat. That's so mean.
Yeah, what the heck, Cat? Jeez.
They eat together, okay?
Jeez.
Yeah. That explains a lot.
Cat, what are you doing calling Alex fat?
And she also called the kitten fat.
Don't call my kitten fat.
We never told you guys this, but the comment that ended up with the most likes for his name was actually Mr. Handsome. So that's actually what we've been calling him.
He looks so grumpy. Jeez. A lot of people don't know this, but Kat actually failed a kindergarten test. And I have a question for you, and I am so confident that you're gonna get it wrong. I will actually pay you $100 right now if you get it right.
Okay. All right.
All right, the question is, if a car is driving 70 miles an hour, how long does it take for the car to go 70 miles?
10 seconds.
Well, if the car's driving 70 miles, then it's probably gonna take 70 minutes.
Wow. Really?
Take that back, you
take that back! Golly! The answer is in the question, 70 miles an hour. Oh. So it would take it an hour. Did you not know that?
So we're actually on our way down to see Lexi right now, and we have a really nice surprise for her.
Okay, wait, let me.
What is going on in here?
So, Lexi, how are you and Randy?
Who is Randy?
Okay, I'm kidding. So, the reason why I got you here is because, do you remember a few weeks back we gave you Chinese mooncakes for your video?
Oh my god, no, not again.
Well,
please, I don't want any more.
Well, I wanted to actually give you a Chinese mooncake this time, so.
No! Stop! Stop! Oh, you know what? Thank you so much for this. And I'm sure everyone watching is very, very excited. What is wrong with you guys?
He left it back here.
Are these real?
Yeah.
There's such thing as mooncakes? Yes. Oh my gosh. I'll take your guys' mooncakes instead. All right, then.
I was just about to say it. I was like, unfortunately, Lexi.
So the main point of having you here is, as you know, we're doing a 24-hour last to leave Tesla, wins $10,000.
Wait, do I get a chance at $10,000?
Well, you know, Ben asked the same question earlier, except he backed out.
But totally.
The conditions. The conditions are.
Oh no. Well, this is probably gonna make me back out too. The conditions are, you have to give me a kiss. I already know that's what he's gonna say.
The conditions are, we're gonna go to the drive-thru movies later. And, you know,
here it comes.
You would have to be my date.
$10,000, Lexi.
You guys, I love you, but.
She said I'm fat.
No, you don't. Ooh, who's gonna win? Who's gonna win the money?
I'm working out for you.
You guys have fun. I hope Sean wins the $10,000.
So we actually just pulled up into an empty parking lot, set up our bed, and we also set up a movie projector and made our own outdoor movie. And can you guys guess what we're watching? Our very own YouTube videos. Can you guys guess what this is right here? It's a live count of our subscribers. So it's getting pretty late and we're probably just gonna watch one more movie and then head to sleep. This is 4 years ago all over again. Us sleeping in our car. Except the car wasn't this nice, guys. Oh, this is actually comfortable, believe it or not. Like, I feel very warm under the blanket and it's a nice breeze of like fresh air right here.
Guys, so we have been up for about 10 minutes now. I think it's time we wake everyone up, but before we wake them up, say we pull a little prank on them, Alan.
Mm-hmm. Dang, look how comfortable he is.
There. Hey. So, Dan, Kat and Sean are still sleeping. Mm-hmm.
And guys, we're gonna wake them up by acting like we got into a car accident.
Shut! It's me.
Oh my god.
Wait a second.
Oh, Kat.
Whoa, why are you guys sharing a blanket? I didn't even notice that.
Why'd you take my blanket?
Oh, sorry. I used my other one as a rag.
So it's been over 30 hours, and since no one left a Tesla, that means everyone wins $10,000. Yeah! Oh my god. Yeah! Awesome. Also, thanks once again to Dragon City for sponsoring this video. Don't forget to click the link in the description below to download Dragon City for free. And you'll get a special free reward, which includes 15,000 food and 30,000 gold. And the very rare Space Bean Dragon, which is available for new users and for 7 days. Click here to watch us spend 24 hours overnight in the world's biggest water park. And click here to watch me get my wisdom teeth removed.